Today, we make another step. In fact, today the cylinder is back from machining for the boring process. And so we have our cylinder ready for to be used. Today the cylinder arrived from the workshop. Actually it was bored to 40.2, and this is the piston, a Assowerk piston, the type of original design, we can say. It's not a special racing piston, but I will make some modification, and I prefer this quite heavy piston to be fitted in this cylinder, not only for the bore, the sides that will give us some 52 cc, and it's okay for my target, not to be too much, up to 50 cc. Actually a little bit of dust, because in the workshop for the machining, for the boring, it was some weak, and so here you can see the quite large exhaust. I think it's the maximum you can reach. I don't talk about this. Here was added something with welding, because the material is so thin here that I prefer to add, and after I remove, to be sure that everything was okay with the exhaust for the ceiling. Here just a fast view of the cylinder. You can see the actual size of the exhaust, and quite strange design of this part of the cylinder, but it will work together with the piston, because the piston will have some work on, and the piston will work together with the two added boost port that here you can see. You can see also the surface of the cylinder, quite good machining. And here, like I said in the previous episode about the spacer, I remove 3 mm from the top of the cylinder on the lathe, because of the amount that our spacer will make the cylinder up, because the cylinder will be raised by the spacer of 3 mm. So that's all for the cylinder. From now we are ready, and some modification I will show about the piston. But today, here you can see some gasket that we need for assembly. We can say that for assembly we are quite ready. Here we have the head. Now it's in the package. It is a bit strange, like design. If you can see, but it's a Piaggio C head with some modification made by me for to be fitted inside the Ciao frame, because actually the original Piaggio C head, it's more convenient for cooling because of a larger surface for cooling.